We're so proud to be part of something and to partner with the city. National Resource Conservation Commission came out, Conservation Services, and they did soil samples. We're looking at increasing carbon sequestration in the soil to mitigate climate change. And the kids got to be a part of that. They did all the testing. They've done all this work out here. And we're monitoring water quality while we're at it. This is within their community. Many of the kids live here in Lakeside. So I thought, what better opportunity to take to be part of the San Antonio River Authority Winter Bio-Blitz today, where we're identifying as many species as we can in order to give good range maps for natives and invasive non-natives, and to be part, once again, of another community program, to have another partner. And we love to build those partnerships with them. And so it's so exciting that they're out here today. They couldn't wait to come to identify as much as they can. And some of the members of the team have been part of this for a long time, and they're familiar with some of the projects. And so they're going to analyze dissolved oxygen and look at the health of the water during this time of year, as well as look at what species are alive, because we don't think about things until it's spring and there's pretty flowers. We don't think about what's alive right now. And some of the kids yesterday saw how many beautiful winter greens there are that people used to survive on. That was where they got their vitamin C from. They didn't have fruits and things like that 24/7 at H-E-B and Walmart like we do now. They had to survive on these winter greens to get their vitamin C and their other nutritional needs to keep them healthy through the winter. Now they're weeds. We treat them, we cut them out, we pull them out of the ground. These guys get to learn why they're valuable. And so that's why we're out here today.